The bones of the earth itself offer up their wealth, and we have learned to survive and subsist. Oil bubbles up from below. It can be gathered in the deep places, caves, dens, and our ancestors' tombs, and it will burn with little effort. In times of war, we coat our arrows to make them burn. Deeper still, you can find metal in shining veins that can be mined for their ore. We use that metal to forge simple tools. But someday, we will need that metal to repair the Soviet weapons. Living in harmony with the land rarely means living in harmony with our fellow man.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Thank you. same woman. Is he sure?
It's Constantine. Of course he's sure. She was there in the tomb in Syria, and then she walked right into the facility.
Christ. She's either brave or stupid. We reach.
Heads up! Incoming!
Let's do a sweep.
I underestimated our enemy. Elias is now dead because of my fool's errand, and my father has not been seen in 2 days. We would need to be at our full strength to resist Trinity, but it seems the killing blow was dealt before the fight even began. We have the armor of our faith, but what good is it against an enemy that grows stronger with every passing generation? If we survive this time, I fear our children will not survive the next.
Ivan. I thought it would be simple. Most of these rough, stinking thugs take what they want from the prisoners. I chose Ivan because I thought he would bend. But it is worse than I thought. He is a good man. He does not want to be here any more than I. That sentiment holds little weight when he eats well and sleeps with a blanket. But I credit him with a moral compass these others lack. This place sickens him. He knows his part in it. Hates what he does. I caught him pushing back when he thought no one was watching to calm his guilt. I told him it was not enough. Showed him how to do more. We worked well together. Planned our escape. But it is too late. I am pregnant. We are damned.
There are others, wraiths who haunt the Vale, but they are no longer human. They wear familiar faces, cry out for help in the voice of dead friends, but I will not believe their lies. My sword keeps them at bay, quiets them if they will not stop screaming. I tried to lead us to safety, I did, but someone collapsed the passages leading back to the city. Once we realized there would be no escape, we turned on each other. Now, a madman with a bow is perched high above the Veil, and he brings down the message birds I sent with pleas for help. The wraiths return, more than I can drive away. No one will survive this Veil. Perhaps it's for the best. Let these, my last words, be a warning.
Thank you. We have a true test now, young ones. The valley is balance. When one thing slides, it affects all others. The fire 2 harvests ago led to an unusual bloom of berries. That led to more deer. And now, we've got too many damned wolves. They're not good eating, but to keep the valley in harmony, we're tracking wolves tonight. They come out after dark and roam the whole valley, but we're going to track them to their dens in caves and other underground places. Stay close together. When you hunt wolves, the wolves are just as likely to hunt you.
I can no longer deny the pull that Alia has on me. She came to me, alone, as I walked the passes high above the valley. I know now that the draw was mutual. I explained to her why I could not, should not. Why my position amongst our people should preclude such folly. Why I could never make her happy.
Thank you. You're alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety. The invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. If you're going back to the village, be careful. Hello. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use. When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked. alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us, down in the valley, organizing for our resistance. We'll take any extra hands we can get. If you're going back to the village, be careful. Greetings. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use. When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked.
Surrendered and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Savor it. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to this.
Yeah, I don't know. Something's weird about this. Company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the job? Something they ain't telling us?
Can't say. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Should just enjoy the moment, but...
I hear you. Those guys give me the creeps as it is.
Thank you. coming! We're under attack! Let's do a sweep.
I've attached everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but someone else is pulling the strings above them. Someone with a lot of cash and the means to move it around. I've narrowed down the source, but I'm having a hard time believing someone in the Vatican is running a private army. But all roads lead to Rome. Trust me, this sounds crazy even to me, but...
Roger, we're clear.
Copy that.
Shoot!
We got incoming!
Spread out.
All right, once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Oh, there you go!